She's 6 years gone now. I wish I could tell you how bad it hurts to win that cards without laughing at her scowl. Watching old friends go and new ones leave. So I always make my breakfast. I tie my town tight and I watch the stars at night to find the ones I like. It's the little things I have a coffee with my cream that remind me how good it is. Terry's on Tuesday, and Wayne's at the bar on Wednesday, and I volunteer at the Y, and I do my best exercise. As my daughters always say, you know, that, well, maybe I should date, but their mother is the one, and for her I'll have to wait.